In Louisiana, the spouse of a person who's married at the time of the accident does have a claim, and the claim is what's called for loss of consortium, loss of the love and affection, household services, things that their spouse who's injured can't do anymore that they used to do. For instance, cut the grass, do household chores, what their relationship was like in the house, what their relationship is like with their children, how were they affected by the accident.